I think Marcus is going to be a huge problem for Connor now. I didn't realize I was in control. This does take a while to read though, so. Android Riot. Eastern Space Race. Awesome. Cool. I will not walk to the atrius. Let's do shit like play the piano and stuff. It's gonna be like a QT. I hit the button and nothing happened. I guess Marcus hates music. Oh.
I was wondering where you were.
Think.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho.
Good, I guess.
It's changing.
What is that weird sleeve thing you're wearing? Appeal of power? No, sincere.
They count on me. They count on me to show them the way. If only they knew how lost I am.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
Determined.
If they won't listen, we'll fight.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
Truth.
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together.
What about you?
What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
Okay.
North, we're fighting together. We have to know things about each other to trust each other.
All right.
We all have something we want to forget. But you need to know where you come from to know who you are.
I'm constantly trying to like say to back out.
I was nothing. A doll in a distributor program to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure.
Oh, you're one of those sex robots.
One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you.
Connect. Oh. What was that?
I saw your memories.
Oh, no.
where they left you for dead in his studio.
Do not make them love us.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club. The death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North.
Oh, I've got a new hoodie.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally going to show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take if it means freedom for our people.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
What is the only way?
There are androids here who could join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
You're free. You're free. Come with us.
That's the point. CyberLife is recording all that. I mean, they could be spying on us.
You're awake now.
Fine. I've been on hold for like 10 minutes.
Okay. There's a lot of androids to convert.
You're free now. I need to block the street.
You stay right here, you fucking machine. Shit, what's wrong with you? Do as I say, you piece of junk.
Wait, what? Convince or intervene?
You're free.
Where was that? How is this lady like still there? Why hasn't she just ran away yet? Androids in the rank. There's two more here. There must have 10 androids.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
Open the manhole cover, I guess. R1. Okay. Convert more androids. Oh my god, it's a Kara.
You're free.
Okay. A literal Jesus. Oh my goodness.
Fucking androids playing up again.
Greg? No, not Greg. So many I'm converting.
Disperse immediately. That's an order.
Advance. I was mashing.
Jesus fucking Christ. Dispatch, this is patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds.
We are
thousands. They're marching. Yeah, they're marching down the street.
Equal rights. Freedom. Equal rights. We are alive. Let's back away. Oh, boy.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
Dying here won't solve anything. Marcus, we need to go now, before it's too late.
Oh my God.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed!
I don't know!
Don't shoot! We're leaving.
Affirmative.
He's going to shoot either way.
On my orders!
Charge!
Follow me!
Oh god, I missed the first prompt already. Ow! Killing. disarm. Okay, okay, Marcus, you got moves. Spare. No killing. Ow. Ah. It's very hard to keep track. Oh God. It's very, very difficult to keep track. Especially when it's like this. Push. Snake, try to remember the basics of CQC. Oh God. Oh, I guess I'm going full on killing them now.
Pull back.
Look.
They're running. We won, Marcus.
At what cost, though? Look at all the people, look at all of us that died. And yet, Marcus, Josh, Simon, and North all are still alive. This is something else now, isn't it? Man, the public fucking hates us. Marcus defeats the police. Oh, so, yep, you can die there by sacrificing yourself. Converted personal android. Oh, I guess I missed one of them, huh? North arrives. Still, she arrives nonetheless. Alright. And... sure.